Actually, the person I related to was James Dean. I grew up with the Dean thing. Rebel without a cause had a very powerful effect on me.